Hello, my friend. Amnor Hunter here from amnorhunter.com. Happy to spend some time with you in another video. Today, we're going to be checking out again the website Audimee. This website that helps you to several tools for vocalists or for vocals, vocal production. In the previous video from Audimee, I reviewed the convert vocals part. In today's video, I want to check out the Vocal Isolator, right? This website has a free plan available, so I would suggest go ahead and check it out. You can go to the link in the video description that I provided you. Here's the free plan and all of the features that it includes. The Vocal Isolator is also included in the free plan, all right? The company and the members from Audimee contacted me and approached me to create this video review for you guys. So consider this as a sponsorship by them. But all of the thoughts in the end and opinions are completely mine. All right. So before we begin with the content, let me invite you quickly to my website, amnorhunter.com, where you can get some additional free stuff, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks for music producers and guitar players. Also, some additional free tools such as collections of guitar impulses and drum sample packs. Don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I am updating almost on a daily basis with tons of content like this. All right, so let me take you now here to the dashboard here inside Audimee. I entered in my session, and here is the isolate vocals part. To the left, you have the features of this website, right? They also have a stem splitter that is worth checking out. It's in beta currently. But anyway, in today's video, we're going to be checking out the isolate vocals, right? So here we drag and drop, or we can select an audio from our computer, right? Like that. Also, some additional cool things besides isolating the vocal from the instrumental parts, the instrumental tune. We can also remove background vocals, right? And we can also remove reverb and echo from a vocal that might have a lot of like echo from a room or something. It wasn't recorded properly. I want to check that out also in today's video. And we can also remove background noise. So very, very cool. You select what you want to do here. So for the first example, I'm gonna drag and drop or look here on my computer for this track, right? It's going to analyze it, and it's a track with drums, bass, guitars, and vocals, right? So let me play you the song.
This thorn in my side, it's telling me. Tearing me in two until you start breaking me down to my bones and fill me.
All right, that's the track, and I am going to remove the instrumental for this example. So I am gonna click here where it says isolate, and it's starting to work on the vocal isolation. Right, it is worth mentioning that you can download the files here to the right. You can download in, for the free plan, you can download them in MP3. For the paid plan, any of the paid plans, you get to download it in WAV or WAVE format. So let me play you now the vocal track isolated. Let's check it out.
This thorn in my side.
Wow.
It's telling me,
super, super clean.
Oh, true strength is found.
No, artifacts or something. Very clean.
This thorn in my side, in knowing you are weak.
Okay.
In knowing you are weak.
Let's check out the chorus now.
Sticks and stones
you can download
are
it here.
Tearing me in two until you start breaking me down to my bones.
Wow.
And fill me with spirit, sword, shield, and armor, sticks, and stone.
Wow, that's very, very impressive.
I'm tearing me into spirit, sword, shield, and armor, sticks, and stones.
All right. Wow, that's very, very cool. Now, I am going to add here a speech. A speech that has a lot of room sound, a lot of echo right from the room. Let me show you. So it's analyzing it quickly here. All right. Let me play you the track.
Me gusta verlos pintarse.
Okay, you hear
de
this
sol y grana volar,
big room echo
sobre el cielo azul temblar.
Okay, and now I'm gonna just put here remove reverb and echo. And I am going to click isolate. So it's working, right? 10%. It's very, very quickly to work even on longer audios. Longer lengths of audios. So 60% in any moment, it will finish with the work here. So it's isolating. Again, let me play you.
Me gusta verlos pintarse. Me gusta verlos pintarse.
Wow.
De sol y grana volar. Sobre el cielo azul temblar.
There were a lot of echo.
Súbitamente.
Okay.
Me gusta súbitamente y quebrarse.
And here.
Me gusta súbitamente y quebrarse. Nunca perseguí la gloria.
More.
De dejar en la memoria. Me gusta nunca. Perseguí la gloria.
Wow, check it out.
Me gusta nunca perseguí la gloria de dejar en la memoria.
Super, super clean, no artifacts. Nice.
Amo los mundos sutiles, ingrávidos y gentiles. Me gusta. Amo los mundos sutiles, ingrávidos
sound,
y gentiles.
Right? Like natural reverb sound from the room.
Me gusta ingrávidos y gentiles.
No audible artifacts to my ears, right? So, yeah, there you go, my friends. Go ahead and check it out. There is a free plan available. Go ahead and check it out. The link is in the video description, all right? And, remember that there is also available the convert vocals where you can put any vocal track and it will convert it to any vocalist that you choose from within the platform here, Audimee, right? And this is completely ethical use of AI. There are real humans that provided their voice for this conversions and stuff like that, right? Also, check out the isolate vocals track. Vocal tracks, sorry. All right. So before we leave, my friends, thanks a lot for watching. And let me invite you one last time to my website where you can get some additional free stuff, such as some free PDF guides and ebooks, some extra free tools, collections of guitar impulses and drum sample packs. Don't forget to check out this channel or my blog, which I am updating almost in a daily basis, on a daily basis with tons of content like this. Thanks a lot to Audimee for sponsoring today's video. And take care. I will be seeing you very soon in the next one. All right. Bye bye. Take care.